sí, sí.
Thank you.
Ella.
Hey, look where you're going.
Come on. Come on. Let us hunt together.
What were you going?
Hold up.
Mystios, the dogs of war howl for blood. But we need help if we're to push the Athenians into the sea where they belong.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Mystios, Athens still controls this rock. Send more Athenians to the underworld.
Mystios,
Athens still controls this rock.
Really?
Send more Athenians to the underworld so we can claim the Delos Islands for Sparta!
I won't warn you again! I'm watching you!
Easy now.
I've got my eye on you.
I won't hurt you.
That's a nice horse, Socrates.
It's a very nice horse. A sturdy horse. It's also a stolen horse.
Socrates the horse thief. I can almost hear the stories they will tell. Aristophanes will love these.
Unfortunately, those stories would be entirely fabricated. Although, I would like to see if you believe the story should still be told once you know the truth.
What story is that?
There is a man nearby who is responsible for stealing the horse. I've been contemplating the proper course of action, but I'd like to know what you think is right.
And how should I make my decision?
Your thoughts are your own, but speaking to the thief himself may help you decide. Can such a crime be justified? It's an interesting thought.
Where is the thief now?
I told him to wait by the stables southwest of here.
If you caught him stealing a horse, what's to say he won't just run away?
The hope of keeping the horse. That's where you come in. I'll let him tell you the rest.
Let's hope no one notices me here. Are you the one who stole the horse? Socrates said I should talk to you.
Bad enough being caught, but to have a Mystios judge me...
Better than an Athenian guard. Anything to say?
The man I stole it from won't even miss it. He has plenty of others, while my only horse died last week. If I had the drachmi to buy a new one, I would have.
Did you steal the horse to use it or sell it?
I have a family to feed, and this horse will help me on the farm. Plus, I have no other way of traveling right now.
There is no other option.
Not that I could think of. Trust me, I feel shame for what I did.
Any reason you picked this specific horse?
It was the easiest one to take. Other than that, not really. Though, I did make sure it wasn't his best horse.
A courteous thief.
I didn't steal it for fun. I did it because I had no other choice.
I have enough information to make a decision.
I hope you can understand. Wouldn't you do the same if it was your family?
Have you decided what should be done?
If he needs the horse more than the man he stole it from, let him keep it. It will do him more good.
So, determining whether a crime deserves a consequence or reward is dependent on the reasons behind it? An intriguing thought, although I can see how dangerous such thinking might be.
The real question is whether my decision matters at all, or if this was just another test to see what I would do.
There is a good chance it is both, but an equally good chance it is neither.
Now you're not making sense on purpose.
Let me ask you one more thing. If one man kills another in order to save many, can his actions be considered just, or should the man be punished?
The outcome may be better, but he should still be punished for his crime.
That is true, yet if his peers were to decide, especially those he saved, they may argue that though the action was wrong, it was necessary and just.
I'm not sure the law cares about the reasons.
But if we are to decide whether the law should act on a man, or if his crime should be pardoned, the worthiness of the action should be taken into account, should it not?
Are we done yet? I can't stay here all day.
Of course you can't. It's a luxury few can afford. Even those with the time for it often lack the mental capacity for such things.
Okay.
Watch the claws. κάλυφτα του το εστί. Τι τούτο είναι.
Πάψε.
Τι συνέβη μόλις. Ποιος ο υπέτειος.
I should try. Ella.
Come on.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Ella. Oh!
Join me, noble one.
Mighty warrior with the broken spear. Your timely arrival puts us in the perfect position for a push on Athenian borders. If you'll join us on the battlefield, of course.
You've got my sword, Spartan.
Good. We'll need all the iron we can get.
Stay for Sparta!
Yeah! Come on. Come on.
Anything?
Nothing! Everything looks clear!
Earn your pay. Find that Mistios.
I'll stay on my toes.
Do you see them?
Haven't seen a thing.
Stay focused. Find the car.
Of course. Watch each other's backs. Can't believe he got away.
They will not outrun me again.
Yeah!
timing, Eagle Bearer. We're ready to advance on Athenian borders, and Sparta could use a warrior like you on our side. Interested in turning the tides of war in our favor?
You have my sword, Spartan.
Excellent. Today is a lousy day to be an Athenian.
Send these Athenians to Hades!
We are on the road to victory!
must not burn through! Shit! Ah, for... Out! Out! There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
I was hoping for more.
Thank you.
Do Thank you.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Here, they're finally going to pay us our drachmi.
You don't say.
Mind you, he did say that.
Arrows came from over there.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
message? No sign here. Low cunning cannot mask the trail long. We hunt.
Let's move!
So now they have people watch us get punished. That's a different kind of shame.
I'm not here to watch. I just saw you by chance.
What you saw was a man who paid his master for freedom, but is being kept a slave.
You can do that.
My master gave me a price for my freedom, and I saved until I had enough. Now that I've given him the drachmi, he pretends as if the deal never existed.
That isn't right. Let me talk to him for you.
Really? You'd do that? My name is Phaedon. I don't know who you are, but surely you were sent by the gods. They must have heard my prayers.
They did, and you deserve their help.
I can sense something in you. You're special.
I like to think so.
Gods or not, I'm grateful. My master should be near the silver mine. He's likely overseeing other slaves like myself.
Have you always been a slave?
Since my youth. I was in the wrong place and born to the wrong family. I've been sold more than once.
And you just now got enough to buy your freedom?
More like I found a master who was willing to give me that sort of deal. I should have known he'd lie. It was my only hope, and now it's gone.
Do you often get whipped like that?
More than you know.
What did you do?
I don't always know. Not working fast enough, looking at someone wrong, asking for water. Sometimes they do it just for fun. I'm not sure how much more I can take.
I'll talk to your master, and make sure he listens.
He's not really the listening type.
He will be with me.
You look strong. I could always use more people to keep the slaves in line if you're looking for work.
I'm already working. I'm here about one of your slaves, Phaedon.
As if I know their names. You're wasting my time.
I shouldn't even need to be here. You're the one wasting my time.
Ha! Nobody has spoken to me like that in quite a while. Spit it out while you're still entertaining.
Phaedon paid you for his freedom. Give it to him.
Doesn't sound familiar, but I'm feeling generous. Do something for me, and I'll give this Phaedon his freedom.
What is it?
There's a woman I'd like you to kill. It'll leave her family to fend for themselves, but the cult of Cosmos needs it done.
You're a member of the cult? If that's true, then you know who I am.
You're smarter than they make you out to be, Eagle Bearer.
Tell me why I shouldn't just kill you now.
You could. Of course, if I'm killed, the slave stays that way. And I'm the only one who knows where his papers are.
Why does this woman need to die?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you needed to know that. Wait, you don't.
Fedon said you already broke your promise once. This better not be another of those times.
Look around. I have plenty of slaves. In exchange for the woman's death, I can let one go.
Most people prefer to keep their cult status a secret.
You can't do a thing about it if you want to help whatever his name is. Also, it adds a bit more fun to the situation, don't you think?
I'll be on my way.
Kill the woman or not, it's your choice. But if you want your slave friend to go free, it's the only way. One person's freedom is another's demise.
Alexios! What chance that we should meet here?
It doesn't really feel like chance.
Ah, so you wish for today's topic to be about fate?
No, not really.
Good, because I had another in mind.
Do I have to leave Attica to be rid of you? It feels like you're everywhere I go.
It is very strange, but to answer your question, yes, leaving Attica would help.
So how much did you overhear?
Oh, all of it. You have a difficult choice to make, clearly. How much is the freedom of one person worth? Do you believe one life is worth more than another?
There's no difference between one person and another. We all take our first breath the same way.
But are the breaths you take equal to my own? Would you not say the breath of Pericles is put to better use than that of someone in prison?
It doesn't matter which two people you compare. The answer is the same.
So, a thief is equal to a priest, a politician to a child. An interesting view.
I think I've said enough.
Ah, you're right. I know you are busy and your mind is weary.
That does sound like me.
Go now. It's been an honor having these conversations with you.
You too, Socrates.
What is it?
I'm not going to kill someone so you'll free Fedon when he should have been already.
Fine. I'll find someone else to kill her, and Fedon will remain my slave. I'll be sure he receives a grand reward for wasting so much of my time.
The world's better off without you.
Nothing gets past the eyes of Cosmos.
Polos, go! I should watch my step around here.
Ella.
Yeah.
Giddy up!
Ella. Ella. Come on. Together, we hunt.
Μη ποιήσεις με εκτός ομιλήν.
Have you changed your mind? Decided to do the right thing?
Maybe. Remind me what you wanted.
I want you to remove Spartan commanders.
And bring you their seals as proof. All right, I'll take the job.
Good. I might not have approval to deploy our men to do this, but I'm not about to let that stop me.
What's so special about these seals?
Only elite Spartan commanders carry these seals. Those in charge of entire forts. They'd all die before parting with them. So bring me the seals as proof that they're dead.
Where can I find them?
The Spartans have been making inroads into Athenian territory, taking over forts that once belonged to us. Make them pay for every inch.
What's your strategy?
Whatever it takes to protect Athenian lives and kill Spartans.
That's not what I meant. What's your personal strategy?
My career is none of your business. Know that I don't seek much. Only proper recognition of my strategic brilliance.
You've told me enough. I'll get your seals for you, General.
το επιχείρημα δομείται πιστικό.
Better stay hidden.
Let me know if you have questions. Thanks for looking. What can I show you? Stop by again.